I'm going to show you how to connect any AI model to N8N using Open Router. All right, guys. So the advantage of this is we have access to more language models than just ChatGPT. So with Open Router model, if you come in here, you can see that we've got access to all of these large language models. So we have access to the newest version of ChatGPT. We've got Perplexity here. We also have the newest version of Claude. So one API key, and you can access all of these. So that's the extreme benefit of it, and let's get into how we're going to set it up. So you're going to want to go to openrouter.ai. you're going to want to create an account. Once you've done that, you're going to want to add some credits. Okay, you got to add in a credit card, just add like $10. I've had $10 in there for, you know, about a month or so, and you're really using cents depending on how much you're using it. But you're going to want to add whatever credit amount that you want, and from there we're going to go to keys. Now I already have a key here, but let's just create another one just because. Let's see, credit limit, I'll add a $5 credit limit. There's my API key. Don't worry, I will delete this after, even though you can only see half of it. So let's go through the full setup here. Now we're gonna come over to the Open Router chat model. Say we're starting from scratch, you're gonna go create a new credential, and then all you're gonna do is enter in that API key right here. You're gonna click save, and now you have access to all of these different models. And there you go. So another reason I like using Open Router, guys, is because you can actually see some good analytics and tracking features. So say you want to create one specific agent and you just want to track, you know, how much that's using, you can just create a separate AI key for that workflow, and then you can come in here and you can filter through all these different API keys. And don't worry, I'm going to delete these after. But say you have a chatbot that you're running and you want to get the cost of it. We'll just run one API key and track it from one API key. And that's how I found that Open Router actually has some of the best tracking and just best UI in comparison to ChatGPT or Perplexity or things like that. So I like using Open Router, and you can also use a bunch of different AI models with it. So that's what makes it super beneficial. Another way we can use it is in OpenAI's message model. We can actually use Open Router within this also. We just have to enter in that API key again. The only thing that's different here is the base URL. So you're gonna have to change this to https://openrouter.ai. Just copy that in, save it, and you'll be connected through Open Router through the OpenAI message model. So guys, once you put your API key in and the base URL, you'll be connected and you'll have access to whatever model you want. Prime example of needing to update your system is what I was going to get into next. So in this message model, I don't actually have access to the list from Open Router. So I think that's me needing to update my system. I'm self-hosted, so I'll do that through my hosting platform, and I'll leave a link in the description for updating your system through a VPS. But yeah, guys, if your system isn't updated, when it's not self-hosted, there should be an option here where you can just update your system quickly. Unfortunately, I am self-hosted, so I don't have that option to show you right now, but update your system and then everything should be good to go. All right, guys, so that's how you use Open Router with N8N. If you guys have any video ideas, let me know in the comments down below, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.